over here.
Okay.
Into the backdrop.
So
it would go across.
There's a bunch of train.
You know, this is actually somebody filming on the ground. I'd ask you if you have your camera and you have a PVC pole for how much you move.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Gotcha. Just saying.
Curves.
Oh. Yeah,
two heads. Self curves.
Okay.
So it wouldn't come down. Would you keep it up the whole time?
Yeah, save up. Because right here, it's an embankment. It's really cool.
Was that another shapeways?
No, that's Langley Miniatures.
Oh. Yeah.
John, your layout's too tall.
Going to Ralph's?
Yeah, but your layout's too tall. I just happen to be right at the top of that tree line.
Ralph Ann takes whatever angle he can get.
That's the angle I want. I told you I dropped that. I dropped that just inside of the session on the 15th. You knew that. Told you I dropped out of it. I emailed them and I said, I'm not going to be able to make it to 15th. The 844 is coming through. We're going to chase that. Thinking, just a heads up, that may be the weekend where you're not going to get many guys. All right, then. Okay. I hope you got that. We're not trying it again.
I'm a helper.
That's my fault.
Look like.
Oh, even you have sticking brake features. That's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
That Atlas motor chug and sticking brake features. You don't even need sound decoders.
The whole process is a little easier with DCC.
Sure, yeah, I'm switching to DCC.
I didn't say you had to.